This is a tutorial for enrolling in eBanking through our mobile app. First, you'll want to click on our app on your phone and click Enroll Now to begin the process. On the first time user enrollment screen, you'll put in your member number, your last name, the last four digits of your social, and create a username. If you don't have your member number, you can always give us a call or visit a branch. Once you're done creating a username, you'll click the Submit Enrollment button to continue to the next screen. This will bring up your browser on your phone, and this is where you'll receive a temporary password, which you can either write down or copy and paste from the browser into the app. Once you've put in your login information, you'll click Login and encounter the Secure Access Code page. Choosing this option will have it call you and give you a randomized code every time you select that option. You'll then put in the code that is received in the phone call and click Submit. You'll then choose to register the device, that way every time you log in, the app will remember your phone. You'll then put in your temporary password and create a new password using the requirements listed on the screen. The next page will display your contact information. If any of this information is incorrect, you'll want to give us a call. The final page is our disclosures, which detail how to use the app. Once you're done reading the disclosures, you'll click I accept. And with that, you'll be able to see your account balances and you've completed enrollment.